We're back to Crash Bandicoot Warp. Last time we cleared out Road Crash and Hot Cocoa. What are we gonna do next? Dynamite. Okay, this is a other one of them back. I can beat up my ancestor. Yeah, this is another one of them levels you have to backtrack for the boxes. See if we can get it all. Okay, doing so good so far. Oh wow, I thought I that's what you have to do. Doing good so far. Checkpoint. Not even gonna bother. Okay, I thought I was gonna be one of those. Jumped over that. Maybe I should just reload it if it gets too bad. Come on, Coco. Why is there so many blind spots? Yeah, I double jumped. really hate these chase scenes. Oh, come on! You slid, not butt flop. You did that. Okay. Okay, there is a... Okay. Oh, come on. How many more nitros are there? Catching up to you. Okay. There we go. Got the crystal. Wanted to check something. Like I said, this is one where you have to backtrack. So I normally do this. I get my checkpoint right here. Knocking everything over. Because there's no way I want to redo that run. Now I go back over here to deal with the boxes. Got to be very careful. I knew he was there. You have to watch out for those guys because they like to wow. Again, I have to redo that because, you know, you can barely see them when they're under the mud like that. Again. Oh, come on, jump over that. Thank you. There we go. Come on, hop on. Come on, Coco. There we go. Not gonna mess with baby T just yet. I am gonna hit the checkpoint though. Wow. Okay. Other egg. Okay, this is getting kind of ridiculous. Because I know that was the, There we go, that's 21. Come on. Do this slowly. Just give me something. Can't see what's going on. Come on, hop on, baby T. Maybe I should have done this earlier. Wow, okay. Okay, this is the platform. Okay, now we just have to head back. Yeah, the box. Okay. Huh. Wow, I nearly jumped right back into the lava. There's baby T. Thank you. Okay. Now we can finish the bonus stage. Out of 25. Now we do the chase scene. Losing my button. There we go. And I forgot to jump. Okay, I jumped that time. I don't know why she continued walking. Come on, jump! Why do they put... Just one thing after other. There's not enough time. Jump. Yes?
That time I messed you up, I apologize.
I'm back. Oh my God!
Thank you.
Okay. There's a lava. I jumped! There we go. And we got it all. Yeah, Coco, that was a well-earned jump. Or a well-earned... I'm actually gonna save this. And we ended up 29 and walked out with like... Walked out with 12. I'm trying to gain lives. But I guess eventually a ram's gonna get you. At least tried to get up to 20 lives, and then I'm going to start doing the timer relic for that level. Thank you. Brings our lives to 16. Now we can get 30 Wampa for the 19th life. And one more trip. Doesn't matter, we're gonna lose Aku when we do the relic run. Leave the level now. I always like to have a few extra lives in my back pocket. Okay, where was I? On Dynamite? Yep, time to get the time relic. Okay, that's a restart because I'm not hitting the three despite spinning right next to it. Oh, come on! You just slid. You didn't do a belly flop with it. And I jumped behind him. Right, I didn't hit that. And I'm gonna hit the lava because I know that was short. Baby T. We're actually making good time, I think. Just jump over it. Quit jumping. He's slamming her behind down. Come on. Okay, just don't butt slam. Like that. She got caught behind the Come on. Just jump on the thing. Why is this so hard? Just jump on the thing! Sorry, I'm just in a race. I'm kind of more impatient. Right. Come on. Spin, come on. I was way past him. Okay. The final stretch, hopefully. Come on! Oh, come on, that was nothing? Yes. Should have been a sapphire. Sure, how I even missed that. I hit him before he spinned. Thank you. found the baby T. What? Now I'm just dealing with... At least I got a second baby T. Gold, wow. I don't understand how that 130 got sapphire and this one got gold with a 5 second difference. Save that. Fourteen relics. So got everything here. Not gonna go for the relic on that level. But I am gonna go to double header. Move it in there. Whoa. There we go. These bombs follow crash around. See that? They're not natural. They're unnatural. Yeah, right, I spent him. Uh-huh. Come on, up. Up. There we go. That's the, why didn't I go to the side? There we go. Come on, hit the checkpoint. I'm actually going to destroy this guy. Come on, hit him. But I don't have to deal with him on the way back. I really needed that. There we go. Come on, do the spin. There we go. That's way too... Come on. No, stop doing that. It was going crazy for a moment. I spent him. Way too much TNT for my like. I just waited and he just moved on his own. Come on, move. There we go. We got the red gem. And there we go. Oh, we finally hit the big 50%.
Well, you've crashed a few parties before, but I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back...
I inflict 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Get more lives. Now we're back to Relic Run. Wait a minute. I got the red. Oops, that dingle dial. Yeah. Be right back. I'm back. Still recording. Okay. Let's resume. Oh, I forgot. It's two chase scenes. It's been a while. Like I got hit. Oh wow, I didn't know you can die by... I'm not having any luck today. Now why did I belly flop? I just jumped. This episode's going to be called The Land of the Belly Flops. Hopefully the gym path is unlocked here. Yes! No, I want my Aku, so I'm not even going to bother with this. And again. Hit him. No boxes here, so I just have to survive. Yeah, right. I got out of that. Thank you. Hurry up. I double jumped. And got trapped behind the rock. This is getting kind of ridiculous. I hate these triceratops chases. Come on! That thing is so freaking... There's way too freaking of a big gap. Because in these chase scenes, they don't give you aucus. You have to fend for yourself when you die. I get two, that's good. I'm happy with that. And losing a bit of now with two Akus, I'm going to actually go crazy. Getting to be
I
Oh, come on! I've wasted way too many lives for this one section. I keep jumping over that. Why? That's way too many lavas. Jump over it. I jumped! This is getting ridiculous right now. Oh my god! Just give me a break here. There we go. I did not get hit by that. I went right through it. Wasting lives. I forgot about it. Things are gonna be short, yep. 13. 14. Calm down. Seventeen. Eighteen. 19, 20. Back to 20 lives after that disastrous now let's go after that. Where is that level at? There we go. Thank you. kind of shot. Just gonna get that extra life for a second. Not gonna do what I did last time. Okay. We have returned. What's that behind there? Jump on the Okay, there is one more lava pit, and I jumped when I saw it. Oh my god! This is probably the hardest thing in the game for me. Because you really only have a split second to react to everything. Like I said, I slid and she jumps. Time to get out of that. I can swear this guy's faster here than he is on the other chases. Thank you. There we go. Thank God. Back to 50 lives, I guess, or 20 lives. Land on the box. Let's quit. And we'll do the time relic. It's all about doesn't matter. Come on, get up there. Thank you. Okay. I'm just spinning into these guys. Now remember the fish guy. Did I get anything? Yep. That's 15 relics right there. Let's see what we unlocked. Because we get 10, unlock this. Or 5. 10 to unlock that. Area 51. Is probably the most interesting of all the racing levels, because you're not racing against Cortex's cops, you're racing against UFOs, and I find that pretty interesting. Normally they raise up, but he didn't do that. I kind of blew that race. Yeah. See? Like that. These guys ain't letting me pass. There we go. One. Oh, come on. Yep, I want to redo that one. Because it's doing good until I got bumped off the road. Like that. Yep, I'm in fifth place now. Now there is a car coming up. Yep, that's stopped me last time. Two more to go. There's a car coming. One more to go. Whoa. Nearly shot that. Didn't remember it being that big of a turn. And there we go. Now we're going for boxes. Oh, wow. Just missed the time clock. Box. How many boxes? 22 or 24? 4 of 24. Now got 20 boxes to go. Not gonna use those speed boosts because you can miss a box. Well, I might have to use it for that one. There we go. The brakes. Take it slow. Sorry, cop car. But I think you're kind of going the wrong way on this track. Thirteen to 24, 14, 16. Seventeen. 18. Nineteen. That was pretty close. 21. Okay, that's 24 out of 24. Hey, Crash, that was a victory. That was the best last place you ever got. Save it again. We're going after the time relic. If I can hit the clock, that is. Okay. There's try to aim for all the time crates. Wow. I barely nicked that one. Let's hope it's enough for a sapphire in the end. There's not a lot of time crates. I missed that. Two minutes. That's a crash thanks to that relic. We have double header. I guess we can finish this off just by beating double header and do the in-trophy fight tomorrow. I tried. doing pretty good, despite the hit. Take that. I'll try not to rage next time like I did on the chase of the dinosaur. See, we got 40 out of 91. So it's like, hey. Oh, come on, I landed on it. Didn't do the double jump. Here we go again. Come on. There we go, that's probably a better way to do it. That's 30 out of 30. I tried to jump on his head. I normally just leave the big guys be. Sometimes you can kill them. got everything. I think I'm gonna call it quits for now. Yeah, all the other levels are still open. I guess I can. So have a good night.